Toronto.
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 Toronto. Not Toronto. It's Toronto.
The six. Sup.
Drake, you know? All that stuff.
Toronto. With no second T. That's the correct way to do it.
Hey guys, it's Stephanie here. Today we went to the Toronto Honda Indy Fan Friday Free Admission Day. We got to see the Indy car practice. Saw three cars spin out in front of us. Even ran into James Hinchcliffe leaving practice and got an up close look at his car.
There's one lap right here. We're right here. We're right here. This is the building that's right here. And they go all the way around Indy. Yes. All the way around the CNE. Right? They all come down. Oh, freak out, dude. You can't hear me.
Ah!
help that car down. So everybody's going to come in.
Bring out the red flag and welcome.
Yeah, see if this car's going to go help the other car down.
Saints Kira here this weekend. He's in the car for a car of the racing and before we
start
the show today. Dave first was in the
I don't think it hit the wall or anything like that. I think it just spun on its own. It spun around, yeah.
Great to see Sage Kira here in Canada.
Yeah, it almost touched the wall, but it didn't. There it is. Watch the TV, DD. Watch the TV.
They worked hard and had a lot of almost opportunities, it seemed like, on the way. Just could never really get something nailed down. And then, we had a sponsor that, was interested in coming on board for the Toronto race. And, just with everything worked out.
It's okay now. See, they fixed it. The car's gone. I think it's
exactly through the corner. But yeah, you're right. It's looking like a troublesome spot. This morning in the USF 2000, in the Pro 2000, there were some pretty serious incidents there in turn 11. So it's just these drivers thinking, oh, the last quarter is a quick quarter.
See if they push the car, they push the car back.
And then it tightens right up. For those of us that have been out on the course from time to time over the years, we always talk about the bird's eye view that we have and the great vantage points. But I think all of this is really important to the position of a flag stand week in and week out in those racetracks.
And dropping guys, I mean, you don't have anything left to bring here.
Right there. The scooter back to his the garage. Oh, this is his car right here. That's James' car. Yep. Oh, I'm not sure yet. Oh, that's his partner. Okay, DV, how are you, DV? All right.
The Dallara car are pretty cool, but in my mind, not as nice as the 90s Reynard or Lola cars.
Thanks, guys. Okay. We'll go when Gaja says we're ready to go, okay? Yeah, that is James Hinchcliffe's car. It's got this name on it, you see? I think it's right here. You'll see like the Canadian flag. You see the Canadian flag right there? On where he sits. Right there.
Okay.
Okay, let's go.